your parents probably warned you to be careful with jawbreakers.
Yeah, the warning wasn't enough for two young men who were wrestling over a bucket of candy Saturday night. And that's when one began to choke on a jawbreaker outside the Kibler police station on Oak Terrace.
42.9's Joe Ellison tells us the young man may have died if it weren't for the city's police chief.
Will was playing around, fighting over the candy bucket.
Jesse Fisher says he and his friend were at the Kibler police station Saturday night when their Halloween horseplay got them into trouble.
And Will was having a joke, and I stuck a jawbreaker in my mouth, and I started laughing.
That jawbreaker got the two into real trouble.
And I started choking.
Fisher's aunt says she knew he wasn't playing around anymore.
No, I thought he was done.
Kibler Police Chief Roger Green ran to help.
His friend came beating on the office door, telling me that Jesse was choking. And at first I thought it was another joke.
But it wasn't. This surveillance video outside of the police station caught it all. Here you can see the police chief in the red shirt giving Fisher the Heimlich.
He had turned purple in the face and was losing fluid and was also bleeding from the nose and mouth area.
Green says he called for an ambulance and knew after about 5 minutes, every second that passed was crucial.
I didn't think Jesse was going to make it.
But Fisher finally gasped for air.
He was fighting for his life.
Fisher refused treatment from emergency workers, but he couldn't escape a stern warning from the police chief.
No more hard candy. No jawbreakers.
Fisher's aunt says she took all of the hard candy, including jawbreakers like this, out of the Halloween bucket.
Fisher says it's a great idea.
No, I'm not eating no more jawbreakers.
Joe Ellison, 40.29 News.
Now, Fisher says he only had a headache afterward. He did say he finished his trick-or-treating.